Trunks, which is a play centre at a shopping centre nearby. There's heaps of these soft play centres around, so I'm sure if you look it up, you'll be able to find one in your local area or a local shopping centre. Ours is about $11 for a visit, and Chelsea probably stays around 2 hours, but that sort of maxes her out on most activities anyway. I can then get a coffee and we'll come under the budget, cha-ching, of $15. We're here at Chipmunks, so we're just going to put socks on, because they need socks to play, and then I'll show you some clips.
Taking all the sunshine, bottle up the rain. Go where the wind blows, let it show the way.
Chelsea was all tuckered out and so is now upstairs having her nap, which is fabulous for anyone else who's got a just older than 2-year-old who's decided that they're not that fussed about napping and are giving it up. Any activity that helps your kid have a nap is fabulous. So it was $10.50, I think it was. I then got a coffee as well, so the total bill was probably $15 for the whole day. And Chelsea had an absolute ball. Having said that, I think we actually broke the rule. So you'll see in the video that we actually spent 99% of the time in the older than 5 play area. It just engaged Chelsea so much better than the under 5 toddler area, which she found kind of boring. There wasn't enough to stimulate her, where the over 5s one had trampolines, big slides, the shooty gun things where the balls flopped out. The rules kind of were over 5, but we were with her, we were with them the whole time. So a friend and I took our 2 little ones together and were together with our kids the whole time. So they were fully supervised. So I understand that you can't just leave your under 5-year-olds roaming around that area on their own. But I had a ball, so I got to be involved. I had a lot of fun. So for cost, I would say 5 out of 5. I think $10 for, you know, 2 to 3 hours of fun in that kind of environment is really good. In terms of quality, I would say a 4. So I really liked it. I've got a bit of a thing about cleanliness, and I actually felt that it was really clean. So we went first thing in the morning, just as it opened. Everything had been wiped down. It kind of smelt like antiseptic, which is great. I actually want my placentas to smell really clean. There was no bad smells. Everything was really clean. She is at an age where she doesn't put things in her mouth anymore. So I used to find placentas a bit anxious because she used to put things in her mouth and that grossed me out. But now she doesn't do that. That's good. And overall experience, Chelsea was in a great mood today. We had a ball, she learned a lot, she had a lot of fun, she caught up with a friend, which she loves doing. I think it's a great activity to meet some friends with kids. There you can have a conversation really easily, catch up on the goss, have a coffee. So overall, I'm gonna score soft play centres, good quality ones, so it's gonna be a bit of trial and error in your local area, but play centres a 4.5 out of 5.